So I'm attempting to one-shot the Feral Mage Tower Challenge. These are my talents. Take Renewal, because I might need the extra healing, and Restoration Affinity, because I need the extra healing. And I've got Survival Instincts. These are the Legos I'm using, Soul of the Arc Druid and Kill Jadens, because I literally have nothing else. This is the first time I've played Feral. I just took the talents I thought were best. But yeah. Start off in Stealth and Rake. I'm going to start off with a Potion of Prolonged Power. It's always good. Save drum for when I get to the opposite side. Gonna just get them two in, slot down, and get off the opponents. Kill them so I get my Pre-pots, Kill Jadens, and Pentas, and use my drums out. Just stop these targets up, and stop them up real quick. So we're finishing them off. Okay, run to the opposite side, so speed buff to get over there.
Finish him!
Then... and just drop her down. So, then slow these guys, and just slow these guys. And... there you go. Easiest pipe. First try, one shot. GG, well played. And see you in the next one.